G'day, I'm Jacob from Make Science Fun. Thanks for joining us today. Sam and I are just hanging out in this park.
Hello everybody.
We found this seesaw. Looked pretty cool, so we thought we'd have a go. It's controlled by this Littlebits setup. You turn on the power, the Littlebits, and the power is pulsed by the little pink pulse module. That pulse current then goes to the green module, which is connected to the servo, causing the servo to go backwards and forwards. When it goes down, the servo pushes down on the switch, which then controls an external circuit, which sends some current through the electromagnet, which repels the magnet which is stuck to the base of the seesaw. Pushed up, then it goes off, and then my side, some current to the electromagnet, which pushes my side up. And then it just repeats, back and forth, back and forth. Oh, I like seesaws. There's another module on the Littlebits as well, and that's connected to this green light rope. Check it out in the dark. How cool is this? Anyway, thanks for joining us today. It's been great spending some time with you. I'd love your support, so please feel free to subscribe or like the video or even send in a comment. Thanks for joining Sam and I on Make Science Fun, and we look forward to seeing you again soon.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.